I just want to have this one moment in the game where, like, V is turning into paper, and it's kind of like, I don't want to go, and it's kind of like a Spider-Man and Tony Stark type moment. As V holds narrow, like, please, I don't want to go.
Get roasted.
Superman, you can do whatever you're gonna do because I'm leaving. Wait a minute, I forgot. I got nunchucks now.
Yeah, definitely. I'm Thor, you're Loki.
Yeah, trying to go full double trigger and it just didn't work. They just refused to let me go double trigger mode. Like full on double trigger mode. Do it. You stood no chance against me right there though. I'm thinking he's the stronger one. When I pulled that trigger bow, he didn't stand no chance. This is like the better version of him. When he had all those like two something, that was like a really strong version of it, but it was the strongest version. I thought this was the strongest one. It took like 1,000 hits just to kill with ultimate damage trigger. I'm just gonna know what to call. But then it's like this one took even less hits. I just killed Virgil.
Is that really your brother?
I'm afraid so.
So he was building
a creation. Close to get a bit of it.
Get your revenge, paper boy. I can just tell this the art
agent. Every single boss fight, in every single, like, in every single boss fight, in every. Goodbye.
In every single RE game, every single boss has an eyeball. I can just tell this, like, that. Yep, Paperboy's end. Goodbye. Look at his ashes, his paper.
Different voice and a different look. And higher graphics.